This is a brief demonstration of how an adjustable gastric band works. Seen here is a model of the stomach. This is the main portion of the stomach. This is the small intestine. This is the entry of the stomach from the esophagus. Here's an adjustable gastric band in place with a small amount of stomach above it. The band works by having a balloon that is internal to the plastic ring that, when inflated, restricts the top of the stomach, thereby limiting how much a person can eat at one time. It's connected to this small plastic catheter that travels through the abdomen, and that is attached to this port, which is buried under the skin by the belly button. This port can then be injected with saline to inflate the balloon. I will now inject the port. And you should be able to see the balloon inflating as this is injected. You can see this balloon here becoming much larger with saline, and that acts to restrict the top of the stomach so an individual cannot eat as much. Now it's being deflated. And one more inflation. You can see the balloon being enlarged. And deflation. Seen here is a laparoscopic adjustable band. This is the AP band, and you'll see a volume going in now. Here's 1 cc, 2 cc's, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and this balloon will hold up to 12 cc's, and now it's being deflated. And that's completely deflated. This is a 10 centimeter laparoscopic adjustable lap band, and you can see the ring in the center with the balloon completely deflated. Now you will see saline being inflated into that balloon 1 cc at a time. Here's 1 cc, 2 cc's, 3, and 4. The maximum volume of this balloon is 4 cc's, and now it's being deflated. This is a realized band, which has a balloon that is much larger and tends to be a high volume, low pressure balloon. Here you can see the saline inflating the balloon. That is 2 cc's. There's 5 cc's. And still the balloon does not look very tense. This is a full 12 cc's. And you can see that the balloon still seems a little bit floppy. So this functions more as a volume balloon, pushing pressure into the stomach to create restriction rather than a high pressure ring. And this is being deflated now. I'm Dr. Greg Josart, and now you know.